The third day of the semester, I was flying. You really do hit the ground running at the program. Day one, you learn about the rules, and then the very next lesson is you're up in the air. I picked Purdue University. I was originally an aeronautical engineer. All the great aviators in history started out as aero engineers, especially Neil Armstrong, who was a big inspiration for me. Came here first day freshman year. I see an airplane fly over. No idea where he's going. I wanted to be a pilot since I was little. I run down to the airport, find out about the flight program, and 1 week later I've changed majors. And I've been in the flight program since. So I had to wait till spring semester of my freshman year. The third day of the semester, I was flying. You really do hit the ground running at the program. Day one, you learn about the rules, and then the very next lesson is you're up in the air. So I started out in single engine, small single engine airplanes like this. I've been flying Cirruses. That's what you really fly your first 2 years here at Purdue, is I've flown twin engine airplanes, and right now I'm flying the Embraer Phenom for Purdue University. It's a twin engine jet. I would say the favorite flight course has been multi-engine flight. That was something really new for me, going from single engine to twin engine airplanes. For the ground classes, I think my favorite class was airframe and propulsion, fixing things. I like learning how they work, taking them apart, putting them back together. That class was kind of an eye-opener for me. Purdue Student Ambassadors, got the shirt right here. What we kind of do is work on recruiting in and around the Lafayette area and around Indiana. So we'll go out to high schools and different campuses around the state, tell them, you know, how to get here, how to realize all those goals that I grew up with. Captain of Purdue flight team, we compete against other schools around the Midwest. Beyond that, Purdue Navy ROTC. Work hard, look around, find the opportunities that exist out there. Because they do exist, you just have to find them. I came from a small town of less than 10,000 people. I'm the only one in my county to be here. I'm the only pilot in my county to be here. So you just have to go out and reach for them. With the career fairs that you have here at Purdue University, companies from all over the world will come to town and just, you know, give you the opportunity to one-on-one interview with them. Show your stuff, bring your resumes out in suit and tie, and just really get to put your name out there. I'm Eric, and I'm a techie.